The wingmen are moving to the big arrow formation. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bright Fin Jet Team 2012.
Thank you.
preparing for the next maneuver. During the next maneuver, you will see number 6 and 7 leaving the formation to perform individual aerobatics. And the main formation of 5 aircraft will continue in front of you. This first version of the display is called the Galactic Break in a few seconds. Thank you. start from the right. You have the main formation returning for the famous Apache Rolls. These maneuvers had been invented by Jacques Potvin, the leader of the Bryan Ranger team. And now you can see that most of the display team in the world are using this formation. Back from the left, Pompon and Sherif, number 4, number 6, in the duo ballet. They are using a very close formation with a distance of 3 meters maximum between the two aircraft. Number 4 will perform a bobble roll with the gear down and the flaps down.